Okay. Hey guys, Nara here. We're starting the usual Genshin Mondays stream today. And I hope you guys had a good Mother's Day yesterday. I know I did. Got to spend time with my mother and wish Happy Mother's Day to my two grandmothers on both sides of my family. And I enjoyed some good food. Yeah, to celebrate Mother's Day. So today we're just going to be doing usual, going back to the Chasm and hopefully getting more Primo Gems to get Ayaka. Because if you haven't heard already, the banner has been extended till the end of version 2.6, I think. So we're gonna do whatever we can within that time to get some more Primo Gems. So let's see what we can manage. Okay, so that also, my dear other streamer friend, Mortarian, also known as Java, may be continuing his Phoenix Wright thing today. So we'll have to see if we'll go join him for that. But anyway, let's just try get right into the Genshin stuff. So let's do that while we can. Oh yeah. I heard a lot of people were upset that Ayaka's banner would be extended because they were expecting, like, I don't know, Klee, Kazuha, or someone else different after Ayaka. But I'm fine with this because I really do want Ayaka since I couldn't get her handsome older brother Ayato, so here we are. Alright. Yeah, I digress. I've been interested in Ayaka since doing her character thing, so let's see what we can do. Ah yes, the kind of thing is over. We have marvelous merchandise going on too, so we can still earn some more Prima Gems. So what is this about? Ah yes, this every single time. Very helpful. Notice. Oh yeah, I've been doing my daily check-in. I might have forgotten yesterday. That's bad. Anyway. I might have forgotten yesterday. Sorry I did. So let me just do this before I forget again. Because again, you only get Primo Gems if you keep checking in until day 18. Okay, well I still have time to mess that up, but anyway. I think I'm... How far am I in on this matter? I literally write it down every single time. So I'm gonna pull it up on my phone. We are 60 in, so yeah, another 20 or so. If I'm not super unlucky, yeah. So yeah, one can hope. So, well, we're gonna just get the commissions out of the way, use some of the resin, then we go straight to the Chasm. Because I found it's more interesting for you guys, or more interesting to watch me do like the new stuff rather than just trudging along doing what everyone else does in this game. Or unless I have company. Like, yeah, a few of my friends do stream with sorry, I lost my train of thought. All of my friends do like stream Genshin together sometimes, and yeah, a ton of laughs right there. Especially when one of them doesn't know much, is kind of a novice of the game. Oh yes, you. This again. Make more Liyuan cuisine. This one yesterday too. Just give her the tricolor jungle. Do I even have? Wait, I might have screwed up. Do I even have tricolor dongle? I'm just cooking real quick. Tricolor dongle. Tricolor dongle. It's one of the attack things, is it? Yeah, here it is. I do not have any of this, so might as well try. No, not to tell. We shall give it to Barbara to do it. Do I even have enough to do all this? 15 minutes. No, I do not. So anyway, we'll just stick with the one for now. It's my first time actually making this. I had. Also, I could have given her this, but whatever. Oh, I see. Yeah. No, she's more positive about the other things. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this one underground, swiftly.
Stabilize! This is order!
No, my sword!
Advance!
Oh, why is she over there? Screw those guys. Why even this is such an awkward space to fight you. Now I have to climb out.
Amuse myself a little.
You order guide.
Get me go.
One down. Two more to go. Also, I drew something. Yeah, I forgot to mention. Yeah, this time I mentioned Mother's Day. I did draw something for Mother's Day. Not anything super fancy like I wanted to initially, but because it was the day before Mother's Day, I couldn't have time to draw anything super fancy. So I just drew, if you don't know Spike's family, I drew your forger. Look her up. She's a very popular character to draw nowadays for people. Because yeah, she's pretty and beautiful and she's currently a mom, so I just thought, let me just draw something in tune with that for Mother's Day. We'll just draw your with a little cake to celebrate Mother's Day. It's on my Twitter, but it's nothing too special. Again, when it comes to drawing, I just need to make more time. I was even working on something early today, but I was just a little unmotivated. Is this one where I have to sneak? Oh, I hate this one. So tedious. Do it right. Just do it hard. That gentle instruction right now. Isn't there someone? Yeah, okay, there he is. Pacing around. Do not put that other thing. Run. Sneak away. 100% sneak technique. Sneak 100, yeah.
Yeah.
That's it.
Go!
I could just not give two shit, give a damn and just run in and take everything. Run by the wind!
Huh?
Huh.
another fight!
Yes, no, my sword!
Charge! Everyone on me!
Wait, where am I supposed to deliver this? Ah, there it is. And we are done. Just collect a reward, collect expedition, and then we go to Chasm. Chasm time. We dive back into the dark abyss. Sorry about that.
Ad Astra. Thank you for Ad Astra.
No, it was not
Ad
done yet.
Astra.
Gold, unlocking experience stuff. Okay, we'll just go to this one. Just use a 20 and then we'll go straight to Chasm. Cause it's not gonna I'm not gonna regenerate 20 in that amount of time. Wait, this is the one with the Fatui Electric Mage, Electro Mage, and the Maiden. Yeah.
There you are. The insolent shall be punished.
Stabilize. Order guide you.
Let me weave you a verse. Rain outlines. Be gone.
I will have order. Solidify.
Witness the power of Guwa. Know my sword.
Gah! Rally. Advance.
See?
Order guide you. Solidify!
Rain outlines your fate. Rain cutter!
Fall in!
Got you! Out of my sight! Winter shall eventually come.
I will have order.
Alright, so now Chasm. Continuing the main quest to do down there, and then we will. No, I need to kicker this. I'm not gonna. My mind won't be at ease until I collect all my currency and replace these. Sorry. I really need to get back to this. I don't know, to max it out, because that's still something I haven't made time for.
Would you care to see?
I still like trust rank 8 and I could go further, I don't know. Go further beyond. So yeah, it's 2 more levels, whatever, I'll make time for it sometime. Make time for it sometime, yes. That's what I said. So just buy that. Buy all of this. Buy all of these. Buy some of this Mora. And then to replace the plants.
If
and
you ever
Chasm, I say. I'm very, very OCD when it comes to like planting and using up these things. Don't know why. Find these essential oils, you say. Did I get? Okay, so wait, why can't I? Okay, well, it's not helping guiding me anywhere, so. I'm not lost, or. Oh, yeah, I need to re equip this thing. Three special non-moving oils. What were we doing last time? I've already forgotten. Like, I know it's for the cannon or whatever, but then. Why is this so dark? Okay, I'm dying. Get it off me.
Take to my hammer. Stabilize.
Advance.
Yeah. Witness the power of good.
I will have order.
If we bury it, maybe it'll spring back to life. Go.
Solidify.
Know my sword.
Order guide you.
Fall in! Everyone up!
Rain cutter! This isn't good!
This isn't good.
Literature.
What am I supposed to do in terms of? Okay, first I'm trying to recharge my thing. Oh, hello. Yes, you recharge my thing. a different tune. And yeah, that's about right. Burning. Okay, no, not why am I burning? Why am I thought my health was going down faster than it should
with
be.
The wind.
So you need Animo, Geo, and what the fuck? Just make a custom team right now. Animo, Geo, and Electro.
I can do it.
Ready for anything.
Oh, how exciting!
Oh, but I won't even lock this. What did Paimon say I'm supposed to be seeing here? That unlocks them, so that one of the others.
Back off!
Electro.
Things are going a little too smoothly today.
Sure, let's see it, huh? Do not eat it rationally. Can you actually eat this thing? No, you can, it's like a... There it is. Best not to eat it for now. I assume it's what made this tree. It seems like it's like just kind of beautiful. How am I supposed to make someone to remind me? Okay, I remember trying to remember from last stream where we left off on that. Because the cannon's right there. I went back to camp and then yes, it said it needs some essential oils or whatever.
Advantage.
change frequencies. Oh, nice. This is doing nothing. Okay, that hurt a little. Let's see, we collect a bunch of those gems. Let's just go back to the camp, I think. It's over here. Now, yes, you. I'm trying to remember, what do I have to do? Ah, here it is. Special movie. That's awesome. I remember we left off and yeah, he gave me the crafting recipe or whatever. Before that, yeah. Ooh, I needed one more. When did I get a crown? I don't even know if, like, I hear my friends talk about triple crowning people, but I've never done it. Like, if I'm gonna triple crown anyone, it's gonna be Utah 100%. Yeah, because I just made this man his whale. You made me use up the things that are for Zhang Li. Poor Lapis, yes.
Be careful not to use up the explosives the ice cream uses in this way.
Okay, buddy, here we go. How did it go? Did you finish making the unmoving essential oil? We got it and we took good care of it too. Here it is. It's just like the same thing for regular potions. Alright, that's it. Done. Don't shake it. Steady now. Alright, looks like this will do. Now we just need to insert the fuse into the cannonball. Pussies himself mounting the fuse. Like, okay. Thanks for your trouble. Nice. There's nothing. I'm just glad to be able to help. How are things on your end? Did you find the cannonballs? Hey, careful. This one's got a fuse in it already. If you move around too much, we're all going to be done for. When did you start putting on airs? If you were the one holding that bomb, you'd sound pretty brave too, I'll bet. Is that a threat? Have you stopped hiding your true treasure hoarder colors already? Well, gonna blow us up now? You need to stop arguing for one goddamn second. The bombs are indiscriminate. You go on like this, and I don't think it'll matter whether I want to blow you up or not. And who knows what thoughts you're having in that mind of yours? You treasure hoarders all the same. Criminal minds with criminal mindsets, and now you even got that bomb with you? Great, huh? Oi, oi, oi. If it was in your hands, you'd have blown us up 30 times by now. Just to clarify, I'm the one. Yeah, now let's go. What are you, two children? Cut it out already. Jim said every shadow she sees, either. You don't know what we were doing earlier. You shut it as well, yes. But if you don't work together, we're going to get nowhere fast. Thank you. Exactly. That's all I... Just don't make me regret joining the exploration team, thanks. Yes. I am capable of anger, just like anybody else. Yeah, don't put up walls. Regardless, I'm going to... But start arguing again. Yeah. Oh yes, more clear area. That underground waterway was actually quite peaceful and interesting. That's done with. That's the bombs. What did I have to check? They had a bird in a cage. It's gone now. Oh, there it is.
It doesn't rhyme. Advance!
No, my sword!
free chicken. What am I? Why? Okay, so let's keep for. Okay, so now we go back to the cannon. Oh, was I not supposed to jump? For that, more treasure to be had.
Troublesome. Gather. This is order.
Rain outlines your fate. Let me weave you a verse.
Charge!
This isn't good. See? Phew. Yeah.
What is this all about? Precious chest in here. It's just a question of how to get in there. Just blast it open. Is that it? Teleport back up. Strong. Low lamppost, high frequency flicker. Mid lamppost, low frequency flicker. High lamppost, low flicker. Oh, I think I know what it means. Those lampposts we found earlier. Yeah, those. I did find one before, I just didn't know what frequency it was at. Hopefully it was at low when I randomly touched it. So how do you know what's high and what's low?
Silly.
I can assume that's low. Precious chest I see over there.
needles.
That high point a sec. Because I did find the other, the frequency thing by chance. And she didn't know if I set the frequency right to start with. Okay, I did. It's either that or the other one is high frequency. And there was one I was just further down. Just around the back corner, past this.
Time to act.
Okay, we should be able to load the cannonball now. Be careful, the fuse has already been mounted. If we had known that we had to do this, we should have just mounted the fuse here and load the cannon all at once. It's all water than bridge now, Paimon. Yeah, and over here, please. Load the cannon safely. Use the gray cannon to destroy the ceiling lights. What do you have to say? You have anything else to say? Nope. Alright. Fire in the hole. Too high. Still too high. Wait, no, I didn't mean to click the thing. There. I was gonna say, is there anything else I can fire at while we're here? Doesn't seem like it. Look, we've done it. Awesome, bullseye. Awesome, just as planned. See what I told you? You mean you blamed him? In safe distance, safety distance.
Favor. Follow my lead.
fight. I will have order.
Rain cutter. Rain outlines your fate.
Forward.
He died, but I'm dying.
Solidify.
Press the advantage. Advance.
Order guide you.
He dodged it, are you serious?
No, my sword! Let me weave you a verse.
Okay, I'm not strong enough to remove that one. But I am strong enough to remove the other one. So I just don't lose all my things before I even get close to it.
Go. Phew. Go.
There. With all the distortion around. Okay, that's what happened. Alright, now I get it. I'm confused by what just happened. First, let me revive Hu Tao. So this is like the second time she's dead on stream. So, okay. Okay, we have this shield. Okay, so it has something to do with fire? Like some kind of... It's like a natural gas leak or something. Doesn't belong here, you see. This thing. Said existed on fragments that exist on dragons. Be inextricably attached to unite with a large fragment somewhere. Perhaps some nameless ancient civilization seeps under our feet, just like the ancient caverns on Dragonsland. It's possible. I've been accelerating that black torch on whatever we're recently. Well, that's because they all make me feel sort of queasy. In a carriage, or like losing your sense of direction on a ship in a storm. find next? For that, I think yes, let's go back to Jinwu and upgrade our thing. Level 2. Okay, so we have to hit level 6. So 8 more hurt on it. Down. This though. Oh, just naturally gets me back. Okay, so let me read that one again. So I'm collecting these things to try and see. Okay. Efficient, you say. My question, why can't I clear this one then?
Huh?
these guys.
Order guide you. Gather. Charge! Everyone on me!
Rim cutter!
This is order.
Five of these now. Babushka. Scope or perhaps the scope of life. Well, either way, I have to move. Oh, you guys.
Rain outlines your fate.
Fall in!
Let me weave you a verb.
I will have order.
Press the advantage!
Gather!
Time to go!
Panting. Lucidity. Do She's fine. But I'm fine. Please don't worry. Also, don't watch from so close when we're fighting. Just look at the stage you're in. I'll be fine, really. Don't you underestimate me. Should be like. You should walk with death and consider deadly peril a friend. We fear neither death nor danger. So there's nothing I can't handle. A few paces away from where you're nearly collapsed and you're talking nonsense again. Wait, they're no different. They're the same thing. It was just a small setback. I'm gonna overcome it for sure. Okay. Mayor Javar, at least. Okay. Statement. How can you be sure that you won't be in mortal danger if you're supposed to for too long? If you go back to the camp to go back. It's just kind of too excited, you know? I don't want to. Okay, her behavior is throwing me off. Please, on top of you, need to rest. We'll be fine. Do you really? It's fine. Of his changing shape as it lights. Okay, I'll be right back 1 second, chat. Okay, I'm back, guys. One sec. I just wanted to grab a little snack and something to drink. Keep me going. And just read off this before we go any further. Adventure of my life? You don't have to be supplied. I'm just a newbie. I've barely started my journey, unlike you. This information from the guild, of course, but I'm not that experienced yet, so I haven't done much solo exploration. I don't think I've left any tales of my deeds behind either. You think that the Chasm might just be the place for me to make my mark for future generations to remember me by. As it might be, to quote the great adventure Alice, my Rubicon. Never heard of that one either. Given that Alice is an adventurer who has seen the entire world, so that must be some place she's been to, right? And the last one is, what do you think about Clito? He with the treasure hoarders above, the mines for who, Talon. They're up to no good, I know it. Don't you trust a word that he says? Turning over a new leaf, washing his hands of the situation? Well, they say such pretty words, they'll be reaching their filthy hands into your back pocket. Even Rex Lapis would have trouble protecting your wallet from them. Then, I'm not prejudiced or anything, I'm just telling you to be aware. The treasure holders are never to be trusted. That said, that does sound like prejudice to me, though. Maybe it is. You've posted a great many more things than I have, so I guess you might be more generous to them. But as for me, I always keep an eye in the back of my head just for them. I'm doing that until this guy can prove that he's got nothing more to do with those despicable former companions of his. Alright, so further down, what is this? Further down to the chasm. If that's 8 yet. Okay, now this looks kind of this. Okay, 1 second. Okay, so just give me fair 1 second. That certain Anton has discovered a large bell to the southeast. Rockles have their scripts all over it. This is very similar to the large bell that the captain discovered in the ruins to the northwest, perhaps. We dispatched Fedeka to ring the two bells in their respective corners. As their terrifying tolls reverberated through the stone, the black fog dissipated. What a strange phenomenon. It's almost like the bells were announcing someone's arrival. 10 were lost. 2 Vanguard squads took immense damage. The captain ordered a retreat. Simplified puzzle of the map marks out 2 bells in the northwest and southeast with 2 ominous skulls to go with them. Really now? Okay. Oh, there's a point over there, so we should look into that.
Go!
Huh? You asked to kill the cat, but in this case, we must press on further. The truth.
Stabilize. Order guide you.
Go.
Some of the music is just the for this game sometimes.
If we bury it, maybe it'll spring back to life.
Menacingly. Again.
This is order.
Rain outlines your fate. Witness the power of gold.
Charge! Everyone!
See?
Let's see what I'm doing. Nothing useful. Okay, now that we're from this area, we can. I'd love to use the beating to just line things up, but they're not the strongest in the world right now. Does this lead me all the way? Oh, wait, no, not yet, not yet. Let's how we fight. This before we head back, just plug this one and then we'll kill.
Time to lose.
A few, so I can use a few of this.
Follow my lead.
Rules of threes, where is it? Expire, I don't think. Nope. Submission. Aha!
Let's distribute these among our forces.
Last thing I just want to see is how far does that tunnel of air lead? Let me see why I'm...
camera's just so fast.
Let's just recover our stamina on this and then try again. Fuck. there's a precious chest up here, among other things.
Make my escape.
Or no, is it? It's a luxurious chest. Yes.
Looks kind of cozy in here. Nap time.
I don't think there's any point in climbing all the way up that. So we'll actually go back to base and just upgrade this thing. Just need five more in order to destroy oozing whatever at six. Jesus.
Maybe it'll spring back to life.
Fall in!
How did I miss this one? Anything left leg down here. Is there a cryptoid or a cryptid or whatever, like a worm or whatever?
Stabilize!
Advance! Press the...
Oh no. Yeah, I ran out of stamina, I was gonna fall to my death there. Yeah. Where are you going? Okay, can't hit him at this angle, that's fair. And come down a bit more.
Order guide you.
Let me lead you a burst. Huh?
Charge!
It's like one of those circuit things again. Yo, I don't need him over here, I need him here. Here. Over there, that works. fine, he won't stay at the spot. Yeah, wait, no. Okay. There we go.
Unsolicited, and all the more valuable for it.
Long-lost ancient literature. Body and mind.
Stabilize!
No, my sword! Yes, let me read you a verse.
See what happens now. Approach the dark club. First, we need to collect more of these. But the little jewel. I've forgotten their names. Wow. So I want to be able to disperse this level 2 marker. I think I found it. Yep. What? What were you digging for?
Solidify!
One man's stone is another man's gem.
Solidify!
Fall in! Follow my lead!
This is order. Gather.
Ring cutter.
What about this guy? Blade Black Serpent Knight Wind Cutter. What's going on? Okay. Stand by me. Hit me.
Press the advantage.
Ayaka.
Answer is no. That was a waste of time.
Body and mind.
This room is just a dead end.
Time to act.
Above or below us.
We find long lost ancient literature.
Okay, let's take a guess and say this crystal is below me. It's more likely to be in that. First.
Time to act.
Aha.
Stabilize. Everyone on me!
This is order.
Let me leave you a verse. No, my sword.
Fall in. Rally.
If we bury it, maybe it will spring back to life.
This is a dead end for ceiling, so it's more likely below us.
With the wind.
Well, actually, let's see what's up this little cliff right here. Ha! Yes. Okay, so we're now. I don't know, stomach. Oh, wait, haven't I? I been down here before?
Follow my lead!
These little guys.
Stabilize. I will have order.
Rain outlines your fate. Rain cutter. See?
Be a trap. Oh, never mind.
Centauria. In this room. Okay, I think. Let me just check. We have to check how much of those things we got. Is it here? What's in here? Where is it? Aha! Yes, we have 9. This should be plenty. Alright, so head back to the base and then we teleport towards the... here. And we can
clean up level 2.
Follow my lead! Careful! It could be a trap! Oh, never mind!
In relation to you, I guess. Let's just head straight there.
Okay, let me take...
Okay, just my brother's in the room. What is below us? Why did it lead us to a different... Look at my door. Second.
stabilize. Everyone on me!
Time to go!
I will have order! Solidify!
Fall in! Rally!
Buff up a little before we do this.
Stabilize! Hear the truth!
Ring cutter!
Advance!
Order guide you.
Of the truth.
Solidify.
Know my sword.
The power.
Fall in, everyone.
The truth shall set you free. Hear ye.
God's over.
Grace be upon you.
Witness the power of the
and
charge!
I will have order.
Hear ye.
Oh. Oh, this is bad. Defeat the thing that emerged from the dark fog. So. Alright, so. This now. Curious cube, huh? That's what I was saying, I'm starting to grow a little suspicious of her.
Rain outlines your fate. Rain cutter.
Press the advantage.
See?
One man's stone is another man's gem.
How'd you get me this? Oh, there it is.
You shall see me like this.
My bad. Okay, well, two tower faded a few times. Shall make it to refused to follow us to go back to camp when we suggested it, even if it was for our well being.
Stabilize!
I know my sword!
Fall in!
We're gonna end up this, after we talk to her, I think we're just gonna end up the stream. End off the stream, yeah. Words, right. Oh no! I don't even think I could parkour my way up that thing in there. To try again from here, all the way up top. Then we'll try to get it, and then we'll go talk to Jing Shuang. Is that how you pronounce it? Height, I think, 100%.
With the wind.
Start from here. Oh, what? Barrier? Okay, well, it looks like I can't get it even if I wanted to. Well, actually, no, I got close, but. Whatever this barrier is keeping me. Okay, fine, we'll leave it for another time. Let's go straight to Jingzhou and then we'll end off the stream there. Is there another place we can go upgrade? See that you're right, but where are those two creatures? I've never seen anyone or anything like that. The mana. How did you get in front of us? Came through a hidden mine on the western side that just so happens to let us get around the areas infested with the black matter and the strange creatures below. Are you alright? Find the road's pretty hard to find, no mistake. It might have been some sort of path that the treasure hoarders carved out and routes their loot stashes. But I can't imagine them wanting to come this far down either. Well, our campsite isn't too far. Let's talk as we go, shall we? Right above there. Oh no, there. Look, we had a few pouring sounds not long after we intermed and the sort of collapsing.
Oh, what a cute treasure coffin! Huh?
I'd say we're roughly like halfway through here, yeah. So you move the base completely. Yep, okay, it's now all the way down here. Alright. Can we upgrade anymore, right? So now? How much? I don't think I even got. Did I get 8? Alright, that's okay. Let's talk to her and then, yeah, that's it. Okay, is this something you need? I'm worried about you, honestly. We've come across them enough. Okay, stop saying sorry, it's okay. You just honestly feel like you're not up to it anymore. Must have. She's not going to. She wants something driving her to keep going. This girl, this woman does not know her limits. Two before they learn. This was something alien to this world, you know. It involves two energies. Right. Yeah, if she keeps going, she's 100% gonna die or something. It's her choice. I try to convince her. We shall try. Oh, just a little bit more. Well, we're gonna have to continue that next stream, next week, Monday. Because, yeah, I am. We got a lot done today, and I'm a bit exhausted. Or, no, sorry, I'm starving. I need to eat. But anyway, guys. Yeah, it's been another good Genshin Monday stream. Got a lot of the Chasm done, and doesn't seem to be much left. So maybe we'll pick that up next week. We'll probably finish it up next week, and then maybe even move on to the Archon Quest stuff. Tomorrow's Tuesday, so we'll just do your usual Overwatch Tuesdays. Well, I'll see if I can get some friends to play with me, play with us on stream. Because I think I'll make it a little more interesting. But otherwise, guys, I've been Nara the Fallen Angel, and I will see you guys tomorrow, all being well. Alright, later.